Persad-Bissessar Gibson, Honorary Chief Justice of Barbados, who was my former professor here, and who was in fact also professor to Acting Chief Justice Wendell Kangaloo.
Yes.
I guess you may want to say something.
Yes, I first and foremost want to express my concern for his health. I was told last night by the President of the Caribbean Court of Justice, Sir Dennis Byron, about this very horrible accident that happened yesterday morning, and that that Acting Chief Justice Kangaloo was listed as critical. I have very fond memories of Acting Chief Justice Kangaloo as one of my students at St. Augustine. I taught him criminal law in 1979. And he also went on, as you remember, Prime Minister, to get a first class honors.
Right. First class honors. Brilliant.
Brilliant. As long as I taught him. I taught him in St. Augustine, and then when I got to KFIL, I taught him again. You know, so I'm really concerned for his health, and I want to wish him the very best. And as I told you earlier, I'm going to be in Trinidad this weekend, so I will make every effort to visit him and to see how he's doing.
Thank you very much.
But notwithstanding that, I am sure that you are particularly elated to be standing next to one of your students as the Prime Minister.
I am very elated to be standing next to one of my students. We used to have some very good discussions. She didn't always agree with me, which was good, because it meant that she had already been forging an independent sense of where she thought she wanted to go, and I appreciated that. She didn't need to agree with me. As I said, she didn't always do.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Good to see you.